you still recording? Okay. So then we are going to have to, now that we added the 10, we can do 13 minus 8. So we will take 8 of these away. 7, 8. We give us 5. And then 1 minus 9, which we cannot do, so we're going to have to take one of the tenths away and add 10 to the ones. Which would be 11 minus 9, so we will take 9 away from here. Which is 2. So our final answer would be 1 and 42 tenths. Okay, thanks for watching.